It's all the way back. Pull it all the way back. Way forward. Is that his girlfriend? Because she's waiting around impatiently. Pull it all the way forward. What am I doing? Is there somewhere else I need to go? Like... Whoop! Yep, that sounds about right. I'm very lost right now. And I don't know why. But God damn it. That's a camera issue. Alright, there we go. Oh. Is it maybe this way I need to go or something? From the hospital? No, waste of time. Ugh. So, the dude just wants to get back with his girl. But who's the girl? And what the hell can I do? Did I read your mind? I really can't tell. I think I did. Are there instructions or something? Like, did I miss something? Okay, well, good. I can mess with all this stuff. Oh, good. Brightness is the only thing I can work on. Yeah, subtitles, please. Oh, thank God. No, no, no. Where? Okay. So there's nothing for instructions. Can I... Whoa, okay. Apparently there's a ton of shit I'm missing. Wait, there's something by the dude? What else is by the dude? What else is there? Did I read it? Barbara, if you... That mafia don. Hold on. Oh, so you can rewind it. Okay, without subtitles, I would not have known anything. Because I cannot hear a word of this guy's memory. So I have been lost for a good 5 minutes because... I can't hear it. And the music, and I can hear everything else, I just can't hear the voices. At least, like, the mind ones. Have left me that mafia don with the mad, nutty smile. Okay. One on the smile that sparkled at me some joy. Wild. Is back. Poor dental hygiene. Back. So he just wants something to do with his teeth? Okay. What about you? Can't stop the dance train. Okay, that's it. Might say... Murdering a man to dance competition is sociopathic. But it really is... People has obstacles and overcome by any means possible. I love how they're theorizing with themselves, especially some old dude. Textbook sympathios. Dude, you're forcing someone to go kill themselves. Major criteria in selecting a mate, how shiny their teeth are. Okay. love. And they have some bad decisions somewhere. Shiny teeth. Oh, I thought she said feet, not teeth. Alright, so what can I do about that? There's literally nothing I can do about that. Edward, I've been practicing for weeks. And you promised you wouldn't stand me up. Okay. Can I tell him that? No. I can only be dragged away by my hand. So what the fuck do I do? Okay, there's nothing in brain room. Oh yeah, I can go down this way. I thought for a second I could read the mind of the chicken. Delicious raw dead chicken. Nature's greatest predator, buddy. I'm tired of chicken. Okay. First treats. Human limbs, baby. Okay. This is human limbs are incredible. Okay, yep. I get it. You want a person. You want to eat. Could I make him eat the... Oh, dude, could you do me a favor? Come out and eat the old dude so that I can get his teeth, give them to the other guy? Alright, what's your mind? All alone in the sewer, nobody tuck him in at night. You are a crazy person who owns an alligator. Nobody is... Teeth scratches! Gentle soul. He's a gentle soul where you have to scratch his fucking teeth. Also, can I not just take that? Alright, well, where's a spare human, I guess? Seriously, you don't die that much. Just have one save spot. There's no need for all of them. Okay. Last season of Mario Kart one day. Who the fuck is Mario? So excited to see him. Barks and barks and barks. Oh, that's great. You mean your weird little ball of meatloaf there that has apparently one tooth and eyes? What? Oh. Real sick. Okay. Wait, what? There's something about NES. Silver Surfer gave her any. Never ate caviar, you didn't boost it. Okay. Spend the night learning. Attack bar. Playing Silver Surfer. Why? That game is tight. Okay. Somebody was a fan of Silver Surfer. Torch me every day. Firecrackers on my tail. Okay. I had teeth. Oh, so do I have to do something to the old man, which gets the teeth, give it to the dog, and the dog. I don't want to know why. It's good to be the big brother. Okay. Is that it? Typical, I have to do all the heavy lifting while my brother stands around and smokes. Oh, I could name a lot of people who do that. You got 10 seconds. Good day in your life. Jesus. Mixed concrete. Oh, they're gonna bury him alive. Push my way out front. 30 years. Okay.
get any closer, I'll get my brother to beat you up. Understand? You would just be your man's
off. Oh. There's an area to go up here. Oh, god damn it. A can lid. What the fuck's a can lid supposed to do? No shit. Okay, so I guess I just gotta go around doing, process of elimination. Oh, right, these two. I forgot about them. Is there a can opener we need somewhere? No? I'm just gonna take that. Where do I put water? Why do I have this? Oh god, just read the minds. No water. Okay. Okay, man, I thought we'd be together forever. Okay. Can't believe our relationship is over. Why are you still there then? Go home. Seem hurt, but we have to be done, right? Okay. So it's just a bad relationship. By the sound of it.
Wait to eat all this okay. Chicken myself. Unless my good friend Wrong Sticker comes and eats it first.
Wrong Sticker. Okay. The fuck do I do with water? Do I make the dance floor slippery? No. What the fuck do I do with water? Okay, clearly nothing. So, there's another sticker somewhere to find. Other than the candle one, I'm pretty sure. I'm sorry for the loss? Okay, hold on. Okay, there's something down there. The chicken's there. I don't know what's next to the guy in the taxi. Something back there with the fucking goldfish dude. What am I doing? What? Oh, god damn it. What is that? I...
La ingredient parfait! This meal, it is... perfection.
I guess I figured it out.
Really taste the sorrow.
I'll be taking that. Doesn't even question it. Okay.
Chicken, come get it, buddy. Buddy,
yeah, fuck your chicken.
You came back.
That thing is going to kill you.
Come on, let me hook you for a bit.
Here's a hook hand.
Laura and the kids will be ecstatic to see you again. They may show it by screaming at us and running away, but that's just their way.
Wow, you need to be... I can just take his teeth. Okay. I guess I'm giving the alligator teeth to the dog? Go for it, dog.
Is that a Beatrice? Where did you get those teeth?
Amazing what stickers can do for a dog.
Who the hell is this guy?